Tell you that that's a question when you read it on the page, and the question mark does it. And it's similar in Syriac. That's what Sauga Elia does. If you have another question with a who, what, where word in it, you know, who are you, you don't really need a question mark there. It has to be a question. In English, we use a question mark anyway, but in Syriac, they don't.
So how did you pin down the date for your Syriac manuscript?
The earliest dated manuscript in the British Library is dated 411-12, which is a marvelously early date. It's the oldest dated book in any language. And there are a lot of other manuscripts that don't seem to be very far away from that date. So we reckon that the earliest manuscripts we're looking at, even if they have their colophons, their last pages, with the dates torn away, which most of them do, that they're from the 5th and 6th centuries.
They love it when the boffins are so excited about the work. Very modern.